right, then check it. You see these big old tires? This is another new workout spot for me right here on one of the local bases. All right, so got a nice little pull-up bar right there. And you see that whole area in the background there? You got cargo nets, you got pull ropes, you got a jump squat. That thing is about, that looks like it's about 2 feet high. All right, no, actually 3 feet high. All right, and you got another section of pull-up bars over there. You got the obstacle course right there with the cargo net and also pull ropes on this side. All right, as we tour around, let me see what else I can show you guys before I go in there. All right, we got like a little cycle bike right there. All right, you got the low pull-ups right there for you to put dips on it as well. All right, got this nice little carpeted mat right here. So when you do your push-ups and sit-ups on it, you don't have to burn yourself on the rubber surface right there. Got another huge tire right there. You got the green turf right here also, where you can do like maybe like short sprints or push-ups on this one. All right, got another huge tire right there. We got all types of weights. All right, this is for the heavyweights right here. All right, hope you guys can see it. You got the medicine balls right there. You got all the different size weight plates from pounds and the kilos, so you know what you're doing. Also, you have the kettlebells right there. I've been trying to get me some kettlebells, but now this is going to be one of my new workout spots, so I definitely have that. All right, let me show you the other. We got more pull-up bar sessions over here. I guess it's all about the pull-up bars for this workout session. All right, got another inside bike over here as well. You got more medicine balls there. You got the battle ropes over there. You got more weight plates over here as well. All right, got some extra weight plates there. You got another set of battle ropes. Got some more weights off here up against the wall. All right, you got a punching bag right there as well. More weights over here. All right, some more medicine balls. You got some dumbbell barbells right there. You got the 12 inch, you got all of the padding right here if you want to set those up, depending on what type of workout you want to do. All right, so with that being said, like I said, standby to standby. All right, oh, you actually got the climbing machine right here. All right, I guess you have to bring this out right there. That's nice, I almost didn't see that one. You also have two of them, actually, got two of them right here. This is a rowing machine, that's the rowing machine. Both of these are rowing machines, the sitting rowing machines. All right, so all right, just wanted to show you all this spot. Cause it's good, and you're definitely gonna be seeing me doing some workouts over here. So stand by to stand by, all right? See ya.